If you're black in the United States of America, and the likelihood is a cop won't get indicted, they're just not going to bother with this anymore. That's what they're pretty much saying. They would like to have them go to jail, but they will not be trying to do anything if it's a popularity contest. That's basically what we were just told. Since we got more racists in Hamilton County than not, we can't get a conviction. That's basically what the prosecutor told us.